If life gives you broccoli, then slap it, shave it, put some flakes into the Twist Whiz, and twist the wheel a few times until the whole thing looks something like this. Then add some cooking paper and wrap it up. And that's how to create the perfect broccoli stick every time.